This is Patrick Pickering. I'm the chief of the West Shore Fire District, and I'm very happy to be here today with Brad and Steve from K-9 First Responders. K-9 First Responders is a program that we're participating in West Haven to give our firefighters and officers access to the dogs for cases where stress levels are really high or people are congregating waiting for the rescuers to do their jobs.
My name is Brad Cole. I'm executive director with K-9 First Responders. As Chief Pickering had indicated, we provide dogs for those who are impacted by psychological trauma, help them de-stress and become more calm so they can be better served by mental health professionals arriving later on.
And who's this?
This is Dasha. I'm Steve Perko, our handler, and we're for K-9 First Responders as well. And we are here to help in any fashion that we can.
Beautiful. Thanks, guys. Thanks, Dasha.